Dear Diary, today will be different. It has to be. I will smile, and it will be believable. My smile will say, I'm fine, thank you. Yes, I feel much better. I will no longer be the sad little girl who lost her parents. I will start fresh. Be someone new. It's the only way I'll make it through. Let me help you.
Good help.
And get the hell out of my house. You must be Elena. How do we look exactly alike? You're asking the wrong questions. I already killed you once. I can easily do it again. I've been around a long time, Bonnie. You're gonna have to do better than that. You let it out, see what I think. The what I say is a fear you couldn't forget. I never change up on my set and I only... I'm the one who gets to make all the rules.
And why is that?
Because I'm spoiled and selfish.
Catherine doesn't care about anybody but herself. She never has. She's incapable of love.
You're a vampire. You'll kill again, it'll change you, and it'll keep changing you until you're just like me. I am nothing like you. I was you before you even existed.
You and Catherine have a lot more in common than just your looks.
You miss me? So you were gonna just hand us all over to be killed. Better you die than I. Nice dress. Mind if I borrow it? I don't want you here. Get her out of here. You need me, Elena.